Hello everybody, my name is George. I'm a technical support engineer in InHand Networks, and today we're going to learn how to reset this device, the InHand Network InRouter900 series. So let's get started. Okay, in this opportunity we're going to reset this device. This is the InRouter915, as you can see, and the first thing you have to do is looking for the reset hole. In this case, the reset hole is this part. In some other devices, this hole can be in this part. So we are going to press that button, but your device must be turned off. Okay, let's turn off the device by unplug this cable. Okay, we have to wait some seconds and press the reset button and keep press it. Okay, so we are going to wait until the error LED this is turned on. Okay, now I have pressed and keep pressing this button until the error LED is turning on. We have to wait some seconds. And now we release the button and we press and keep pressing again and release the button again. And the error will be flashing. And that means your device is reset now. If you have more questions or comments about this video, you can leave your message in the comment box. Please subscribe to this channel in order to see more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you have a good day. Thank you.